Resistance is the property of a material by virtue of which it opposes the electrical current. So here I'll write a definition of resistance. It is the opposition offered by a material to the flow of electrical current. The unit of this resistance can be ohm or kilo ohm or mega ohm. As far as the physical parameters are concerned, resistor depends on following parameters. Where L is nothing but a length of the conductor. Whose unit is meter. A is area of cross section of a conductor. Unit of the area is meter square. And rho is material specific, which we call as specific resistance or resistivity of a material. Whose unit is ohm meter. As far as the electrical parameters are concerned, which are nothing but voltage and current, resistor is given by the Ohm's law, and the equation given is V equal to IR or R is equal to V by I. So by Ohm's law, resistor can be calculated by knowing the voltage and current flowing through the conductor, which is given by R equal to V by I. So here we have seen the basic electrical property, which is a resistor. As far as the physical parameters are concerned, resistor is given by rho L by A, and as far as the electrical parameters, which are nothing but voltage and current are concerned, resistor is given by V by I. So in the next lecture, we will see some more important parameters of this resistor, and most importantly, the connections of this resistor. Thank you.